Hello and welcome back to more Deus Ex playthrough.
More loading. Loading!
Yeah, we've just got a shotgun in the face. Although...
it's not the same controls as Moon Zombies.
I don't think, you know, you can be blamed completely because of the fact that... oh, hello, he's already here.
That's quite a nice place to save it. See? Already searched the room. Just shoot him.
I think I should kill him or...
just cut me off!
That's what I tried to do.
Yeah, you got to remember what the buttons are, though.
It was big.
It's very easy to do that, though.
So you just shoot him in the head anyway?
Yeah.
Take his gun off him. Search him.
Yeah, of course. Oops. Have that secretary.
Hey, that's
Hey, Stevie, I'm sorry, man. I couldn't score as much last week in a while. I'm not doing this to your purpose. Trust me, I'm looking for an extra sources right now, but I couldn't get any answers yet. Just don't do anything crazy.
Crazy!
Well, you could just, shotgun. Lovely.
You try. Don't shoot me.
Come on, you. I need to...
you need to have a shower.
Oh, well, I need to just sort of...
you need to have a cold
shower. I was
hoping
for a bathtub. Come on, get in there, you little bugger. I can't even get in there. I'll be fine in here, right? What's wrong?
Nothing, I've just been amused by science.
I'm not a big fan of that TV being
on. I'm faffing. I like faffing.
So. Did we get what we were after?
Yeah, we shot him.
But
it's not.
I don't mean what we were after.
In,
I mean what our character was after.
Yeah.
Here we go.
No, because we shot him. That was the person blackmailing
Blackmail
our friend.
Which wasn't until his computer was carrying it with him, but an email on the computer suggests he's going to meet somebody around the abandoned gas station on 2nd Street.
Is it?
I want to get the footage. I'm going to have to intercept that rendezvous.
Who did we shoot then? Oh, the person he was meeting with.
Right, we're off.
We're off. Sorry.
Nothing to see in that apartment. It's weird how it's quiet, isn't it?
It's very quiet.
Like, and then
no
when the gunfire starts,
the
music will kick in and it's like, whoa, it's really loud.
Nobody else lives there. What did she do?
Excuse me?
I thought she was peeing up the wall.
I do like her hair, though.
Every last one of them.
Yeah.
It looks good. Very loud. Not so keen on the weird top that she's wearing. It looks like her back's like been burnt or something.
It does, doesn't it?
It's weird.
She's got a very
The hair was good. Ish. I don't mean like the mapping, that looked. Look at this guy's hair. It's the classic. What's up, punk?
What you need, player? Cause I know where you can cop some goods. If you want some.
I do. This is useless in here. Why is that guy? He's like a detective and he's situated here, whereas, like.
No, he's not. He left the police force. Oh, him. Oh, it's here.
Oh, this is what.
What are you doing?
Oh, I see.
I think you know why I'm here, Tyndall. I want Corella's security footage back.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm Seraph Industries' chief of security. I'm pretty sure I can find out about an edited security tape, so don't bullshit me.
Oh, shit. Listen, Jensen. I never wanted things to get this bad. I'm not a bad guy. I feel for Corella, I really do. But sometimes, for a good cause, you have to get your hands dirty.
Oh. There's a good cause now?
Good cause.
Oh, I see. You think I'm selling this stuff, right?
I'm buying.
I understand why this would seem like an obvious motive, especially to an ex-cop. But trust me, you shouldn't always take things at face value.
Interesting.
I'm not selling the neuropazine. I'm giving it away.
Ah, he's a charity man.
To who?
To the people who need it. You think everyone gets augmented by choice? No. Shit happens. And then what? You're saddled with neuropazine injections for the rest of your life, and that shit costs money. But what choice do you have? Without the drug, you'll die. Rejection syndrome, crippling pain, that just ain't right. So I did the only decent thing to do. I stepped up.
I can respect that.
I can respect that.
He's doing good work there.
Blackmail is still blackmail.
That's true.
Gorilla wants out, and I'm here to make sure he gets out.
Man, this whole thing is becoming way too much trouble. I've even got two local pushers on my back because they say my philanthropic actions are undercutting their profit.
Dear.
That's not your only problem.
I'm going to go and deal with them.
Waiting for you in your apartment earlier.
Really? In my apartment? Shit, the dealers probably sent him. Tell you what, I'll deal with the client later. You take care of the dealers, and the footage is yours.
I executed him before, did you see? I'm with you all the way,
okay,
mate.
Okay, I'll help you out.
If you're giving away...
But you better not be
free, medical
care. You give me way too much credit, Jensen. I'm a security tech, not a hardened mobster. The two pushers go by the name PG and BK.
PG
they
and BK.
They hang out in the alley near the basketball court.
Ooh, basketball.
Just make sure they never bother me again.
I don't want to go
for Kill them?
Kill them!
You're asking me to kill them.
Well, that's a bit drastic, isn't it? But it's your call, as long as you leave me alone. The important thing is you need to take care of both of them.
All right, Tyndall.
The important thing is both of them must die.
Let's locate them.
Not one, both. I like the way you're like, they're in an alley. Let's look around here. Is it this alley?
Nice.
No, it's not. It's the alley next to the tennis courts.
Basketball courts. Tennis courts?
Tennis courts. Where are the basketball courts? There.
So, yeah, I'm going to go this way. To one of them. I don't know if I've got to, like, update my objective every time.
No,
we're good. We're good. Maybe, quick chomp on an energy bar. Little, what are they called? Nutri-grain?
There they are. Death. Death to both of them.
Hello, fellas. I'm going to get a little saving.
Death to both of them.
And
kill
then
them
we
death.
Can save over the bottom one so that... Oh. Oh, right. That's green to select, not blue to select. There.
I know. It's just...
Of course.
It's mean. And then it puts you back at the top.
What's going on? What are you drinking there, buddy? You want to talk? Let's have a little chat.
Unix Banger? You got the look. Maybe you know the Big Ant. He's been busting DRB heads for years.
Whoa, sounds like that's...
You hear what Lazarus been saying?
It's just a cigarette.
This country's falling apart, man. States are looking to leave the Union.
Really?
Death! Successfully killed them.
What the hell? Who's that?
People that want to kill you.
That's not fair. Right, I'm going to have to do this silently. I shouldn't have killed him straight away. I should just knock him out.
It was the shooting that
No, he was already killed. Oh, well, maybe you're right, actually.
Because you took them both out silently, you then decided to shoot him in the head.
Yeah, I know, but I can't just leave
one
alive.
Which attracted
the guards outside. I don't think it was a guard, though. It was, well, but I don't think it was police, is what I'm saying. Perhaps I think they would have come
at
me.
No, I mean a guard as in...
Just one of their crew, like, yeah. One of the punks. Right then, well... I don't know, what...
You died!
I know.
I died! We all died!
Easy enough to do. Right, well, maybe I should knock them out. I think I should try and kill both of them.
Kill both of them. Kill them. Don't shoot. You're fine, see? Put your gun away. And walk slow. Search them first. And walk slowly out of there. Shooting is what set them off. I just went to get the tennis ball. No, go on, leave.
Oh, I've got to give it a go. It's not going to work, is it?
No, stamp it.
Ah! One more go.
Bonds, you know the people that were shooting you?
Yeah.
There were those two people there.
Yeah, no, but they're not interested in me now. Oh, maybe. Oh, well, that's the last time I tried. What? Oh, too much inventory. I don't know if we should get rid of the trank rifle.
You don't use it.
Well, I do. I enjoyed using it in that corridor. The few police officers which survived just woke up in a pile of bodies after being tranquilized. Do you not remember? They're just like all alerted and then they're just like...
They had to shoot the last one because they ran out of trank darts.
Throw their gun down and just like...
I told you. If you want me to give you that security footage...
I did. I've done it.
I've taken care of the dealers. Now hand over the footage.
Thanks, Dad.
Not sure how.
Listen, I know it's not something you did from the bottom of your heart, but still, you saved my ass. Here's your footage.
Yay.
Hmm.
Except.
Antagonize, offer help. I'll put you in contact with somebody. Yeah?
Empathize, yeah.
What about offer help?
I'll put you, yeah.
Listen, Tyndall, I know you're trying to do the right thing. But we have to do things by the book, or we'll just have chaos. I'll put you in contact with someone inside Seraph Industries. They may be able to get you neuropathy for those who need it.
Seriously? You'd really do that? Wow. I never would have expected this from you, Jensen. I really appreciate this.
Sorry about that.
Tell Carell I'm sorry.
Clumsy.
There you go. You gotta go back to Carell now.
Right. We've got 3,000 XP.
So, is that enough for another credit?
I don't
know. So therefore we've got enough to move the bins?
I don't know, let's have a look. Org tings.
One.
How much is it for the next one?
1,965.
What?
Oh. Sorry, I didn't bang that. No, it's not that one, is it?
I can afford it. No, that's carrying capacity, sorry.
Yeah, no, it's...
And we want...
Not that.
I know, not...
It's another objective, it's not that.
Yeah, it's this. We can buy it. We can buy it. We've got enough. Should we go do it?
Yeah.
Might as well. I feel strong.
See if there's a bin you can move.
A dumpster. Somewhere. We should be able to pick it up and like throw it.
Really?
So,
that'd be amazing.
I know, it would be amazing. Right.
Mommy's quests?
Less evils. Return to Corella. You should go do that, shouldn't
you? No, do Mommy's quest, because that'll be on the way, won't
it? You want me to go back into the police station now?
Yeah, because you can move the dumpster.
Oh, God. Let's do it. Hello?
Keep that weapon holstered, sir.
It's holstered, it's holstered.
We have got enough action. Can I have that thing here?
Without the use of my eyes.
That's pretty bad, wasn't it?
It was.
Not even stopping to look at that dancer anymore, he annoys me.
Yeah, he did. It's got like four moves.
Learn some new moves.
Yeah,
mate.
Learn
really.
Some. I understand that the programming would have been immense,
oh,
but
yeah.
Still.
It's got to be a few more moves if they can put in there. For just one, if there were a few dancers, then fair enough, but it's just him. There's nobody else dancing in this town. And I say town because, like,
it is a
it's not really like a city, is it? I mean,
you've missed the dumpster.
No, I haven't. Excuse me.
Oh, sorry.
Right, I think now is a good time to save.
Save!
New save. Mm-hmm. Yes, thank you. Right, oh, there had to be a guard here, didn't there? Are you going to bugger off now? Yeah, he actually is buggering off. Oh, for a split second then I got tempted to just knock him out.
He's watching me.
Hello! Yeah, that's right. Come on, move on. Get out of it. Get out of it, mate.
I'd advise you to stay away from the DRB gang if you can.
Oh, I will stay away.
Look at those piercing eyes.
Oh, just a quick rifle through the bins.
Nothing. There's never anything in the bins.
Okay, here we go. We good? I can, like, throw it. So, I need more, do I? actually work. Might. I was gonna go and find a barrel, but is it gonna be enough? Maybe. Oh god, that's not good, is it? Come on, you. Get in there. Get in there. Hazardous waste. I don't like the sound of that. I'm in!
Yay!
I'm gonna get back. Should we go up right?
Ooh.
Folks down there.
Hacky! Oh no, hacky! 4891. That's nice! No,
certainly
hacky,
is.
Hacky.
I was half expecting somebody to just blast me in the face then. Right. First things first.
E-book.
Tariff Industries incident report. Oh, this actually looks terrorist attack. Quick rundown, no trace evidence. And that'll do me. There's another one here. That's yeah. Another one. Oh, there's a third, fourth. There's four of them. Come on. Autopsy, Megan Reed.
Oh, that was important. These are all cases.
Yeah, it's updated. I am going to have an energy bar. Just because...
no code found.
Right, let's give it a go.
Hacky, hacky,
oh,
hacky.
Oh god, this is going to be a hard one. That's not a good start. Cheeky. Oh god, I'm not going
to
make it.
Access denied.
I failed because of that, cheeky. Right, well, let's just
wait 20 seconds.
One more go at this, I guess. Just a quick iced tea break.
A quick, yeah. I thought I did that quite artfully.
That's nice how I've got you to drink tea, but like sneakily.
Only peach flavoured lemon tea.
Because you hate iced tea. Oh, so you hate tea. But I've got you on the ice tea. Right, here we go. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Yeah. Black hat, what was that? Captain Penn's office. Oh god, that means going into the police station.
You didn't open the safe, did you?
I did, that was what I just unlocked.
Yeah, I know, but couldn't.
Oh no, you're right, sorry, you're right. You are right, and I'm an idiot. Another ebook, Lab Notes. Hard to fathom all the way sometimes.
She's definitely dead then, because they've autopsied
her.
Oh
yeah, yeah, she died. They said that before though. Bracelet, I've got a bracelet. What's that?
Ooh, what is that?
What is that? Yeah, you're right. I'm just going to have a look if it's in my inventory. See what it is. No, it's not. Okay. Right, I'm going to get up here. I guess it's going to be you inside the police station again, is it?
Yeah. I get to kill all the policemen again. Yay! Death to police. Sorry. I didn't mean that. That's not...
That's not good, Amy,
in the game.
It?
In the game.
It's the best...
I meant in the game!
Right then, I guess this
we
is...
We killed a random bystander in the game. We wouldn't do that in reality either.
No. Okay, alright. Okay, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye bye!